From your Cape Coral News team, investigators say someone lit this home on fire on purpose. The house on Santa Barbara Place is under construction. Cape Coral police say two kids saw the house burning. They ran to a woman who happened to be nearby and asked her to call 911. NBC2's Chris Redfern talked to people who saw the smoke pouring out of the house.
Yeah, with all that black smoke we just showed y'all, you might be surprised to see that from the outside, at least from the street, I mean, the thing looks largely untouched. It's really only whenever we start to go inside the garage that we notice things like these boot prints from fire crews who responded to this fire yesterday. And then as we pan a little bit deeper into the house, you can see standing water from where firefighters put this blaze out in kind of a goopy pile of melted rubber.
Didn't see or hear anything in the beginning. I just thought it was the garbage trucks.
Joyce Muschitello, who lives next door, said it was a mellow Monday afternoon until she heard fire trucks rush to Santa Barbara Place.
Until I smelled it. You can't stop that smell when you have something like that burning. When I came outside here, it was just black, black. And then I went, oh my God.
Thick black smoke poured out of the unfinished home.
And there was like five trucks here, police here, and everything.
Joyce and other neighbors say they were told someone lit a tire on fire inside.
And when I came outside here, I was in disbelief. I couldn't believe that all that black heavy smoke was coming out, you know.
Apart from a layer of slimy soot on the ground, the home, even the inside, seems largely undamaged. Joyce says she's just glad fire crews caught it before it spread.
As I say, I'm 85. I thought to myself, what would have happened if something like that, and like you say, it jumps back and forth, it could, or the house on the other side even. You know, it's scary and it's very sad.
This investigation's now been turned over to state fire investigators. Now, I did reach out. They just said it was an active investigation, so they couldn't tell me much. Be sure to count on NBC2 if we learn anything more about a possible suspect or if law enforcement makes an arrest. We'll be sure to let you know. Reporting in Cape Coral, I'm Chris Redfern, NBC2.